Here we are in our fourth and final week of Advent. A few announcements I would like to make. The rescue mission sends a huge thank you to all of those who donated sweatshirts and homemade cookies for all the residents. Linda delivered the gifts on Tuesday of this week, and the men were overjoyed with their gifts. Also, speaking of giving, all of you who are collecting food items during the month of December, we've moved the deadline back from December 27th to January the 3rd. So as you follow all the readings and the food gathering on Sadison Church Advent calendar, you have another week to go to collect your food, and also another week to complete your daily devotions. The Joy Food Pantry will be open on January the 5th to receive all of our donations, and it will really help to restock their shelves after the Christmas holiday. This week, as you'll notice behind me, we lit the candle of love, and now we have all four candles lit, and they're burning bright. We're moving closer to Christmas, only 4 days till Christmas Eve. So, let's begin our service by singing "The Virgin Mary Had a Baby Boy."
Himself will give you a sign. Behold. the virgin shall conceive and bear a son. Therefore, the Lord himself will give you a sign. Behold, the virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name, and shall call his name. Emmanuel, 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 Emmanuel. Therefore, the Lord himself will give you a sign. Behold, the virgin shall conceive and bear a son. Therefore, the Lord himself will give you a sign. Behold, the virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name, and shall call.
Yet in thy The angel Gabriel was sent from God to a city of Galilee named Nazareth to a virgin pledged to be married to a man whose name was Joseph, of David's house. The virgin's name was Mary. Having come in, the angel said to her, "Rejoice, you highly favored one. The Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women." But when she saw him, she was greatly troubled at the saying, and considered what kind of salutation this might be. The angel said to her, "Don't be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. Behold, you will conceive in your womb and give birth to a son, and will call his name Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High. The Lord God will give him the throne of his father David, and he will reign over the house of Jacob forever. There will be no end to his kingdom." Mary said to the angel, "How can this be, seeing I am a virgin?" The angel answered her, "The Holy Spirit will come on you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. Therefore also the Holy One who is born from you will be called the Son of God. Behold, Elizabeth your relative also has conceived a son in her old age, and this is the sixth month with her who was called barren, for nothing spoken by God is impossible." Mary said, "Behold, the servant of the Lord. Let it be done to me according to your word." The angel departed from her.
Today's children's program gives us a look into a familiar scene at this time of year. Our children will share with you a glimpse of the place where Jesus was born and tell you what happened. Their program is called The Nativity. Listen to the program and sing along with the hymns.
T. Travel. People had to travel to their hometowns for the census, but Bethlehem would have a special star shining overhead.
All of the houses and inns were full, so Mary and Joseph had to stay in a stable.
Empty. The stable is empty except for its few animals living there.
There was nowhere else to put the baby, so they got a manger, added straw, and wrapped the baby in cloth.
In an amazing event, God came to Earth as a baby that night. And just saw a good news by shepherds.
The shepherds were very interested in this announcement and want to see the baby right away.
Be validate. Scholars from the East wanted to validate the scriptures about the new king they had read about and traveled to Bethlehem on camels.
Incense. One of the gifts from the scholars were frankincense and a type of incense.
There were three gifts in total brought by the scholars from the East. The remaining two were gold and myrrh.
Why, you? Now God comes to me and you at Christmas time through the story of Jesus.
Shepherd.